We're now waiting for the verdict in the trial of the Albuquerque man accused of murdering his neighbor. Prosecutors say that Christopher Tabor shot and killed his neighbor, Daniel Salazar, back in 2019 over a fight over a barking dog. It happened near 2nd Street in Candelaria. The defense claims that Tabor acted in self-defense. However, police say evidence proves Tabor shot Salazar from behind a fence sometime after the argument. The trial has wrapped up. The jury is in deliberation.